Hi friends, welcome to Oracle tutorial. In this video we are going to see how to copy the structure of an existing table to a new table. Here we are going to copy the structure of an existing table into a new table into two ways, that is with record and without record. First of all, we will copy with records. First of all, we will see our existing table that is employees. Select star from employees and we'll run this query. Here we can see our table employees with all the rows. Here we can see total 4 rows and 5 columns. Here we are going to create a duplicate table employees 1 from this existing table employees with records. So we will see that query now. We have to give create a table. The duplicate table is employees 1 as we have to give a select star from existing table name, that is employees. We are going to run this query and here we can see the result, table created. Now we will see our duplicate table, what we created now. It's employees 1. So we will give here employees 1 and we will run this query. And here we can see that table, same as employees, with the 4 rows and 5 columns. Right. Now we will create a duplicate table employee 2. From this existing table employees without records. Here we can see the query for that. Create table, that new table name we will give employees 2 because we already created employees 1 as. Then we have to give select star from. Then the existing table name we have to specify. We can give either employees or employees 1. We will give employees. Now we have to give a where clause here. That is where 1 equal to 2. Now we will execute this query. And here we can see table created. We will view our new table we created, that is employees 2. So we will give select star from employees 2 and we will run this query. Here we can see no data found. We created this table employees 2 without records. What we will do, we will check the structure of this table employees 2. Right, so coming to that query. We have to give describe table name, it's employees 2 and we will execute this query. And here we can see the structure of this table employees 2. Here we can see those columns, emp id, emp name, emp dob, emp salary and emp place. It's the same structure of our table employees, so we can verify our table employees also. Here we can see the structure of our table employees. So both are same. Well, in this video we have seen how to copy an existing table to a new table with records and without records. Friends, if you have any doubt, suggestions, please comment below and we will meet again with the next video. Thank you.